The admiration shown at Wittmann's grave in Normandy today borders on neo-Nazi hero worship. It is truly disturbing to see.